Hello, my name is TPL, and I'm just here to say that LUCRETIO'S 77 man ultra mega lit NITROPLUS blasters fest has been confirmed. This is going to be the biggest smash fest ever seen in the UK, perhaps Europe, perhaps even the world, because this is a top 64 man bracket in someone's house. So many people have been telling me, it's not possible, how are you going to fit over 70 people in your house alone? And I'm telling you, please, step off me, and I'm going to prove you wrong. This amazing event is going to take place on June 24th, which is the Saturday before the international tournament I'll be in too, so I expect to see everyone I know there, including some people I don't know, because it's going to be stacked as hell. The best Smash Fest event ever seen in the Smash history timeline. So, I'm going to link the Facebook page in the description of this video, and everyone should check that out, and if possible, attend, because the event is going to be absolutely phenomenal. So I hope to see you all there. TPL out.
Alright, yeah, nice. I had a McDonald's for breakfast. I woke up pretty late, so I just kind of had to go like straight to McDonald's, you know. Going on, guys. Just joining the broadcast. You know, Justice had the lead, so actually Baron should be rushing him right now, going crazy. Just running full sprint from one half of the stage. Grab him. Forward throw. He'll JDI and he'll die. So I have to one.